There are so many people I actually speak to that are trying to avoid their marketing, or even worse, they're outsourcing their marketing. Now that's a big problem, and I'll explain why. Business is really quite simple. There are two steps. Step one, you create a great product or service. Step two, you market slash sell that product or service. That's it. Everything else like doing the business cards, HR, invoicing, insurance, all that stuff is secondary. It actually doesn't matter. And I'll explain why. What's the number one reason a business would actually go broke? If you think about it, it's because they've got no clients. Like a restaurant won't actually go broke because they can't cook the food. It's because people aren't walking through the door. And the problem becomes most business owners I speak to have spent so much time on the skill building, doing the certifications, helping people, which is fantastic, but that's only half the business. They've spent very little time on the actual marketing slash sales part, and they wonder why they don't have enough money, I don't have enough time. But if you make marketing your number one priority and start to, instead of being lopsided, actually start to build your skill of attracting clients, not only will you have a further message of your product or service, you'll begin to create more income a lot more easier also. And it's not just me that thinks this. David Packard, the co-founder of Hewlett-Packard, he actually said marketing is far too important to be left to the marketing department, because he knew that marketing was essentially half your business. Also, Janine Alice, she was the founder of Boost Juice. She still works in Boost Juice to this day. And guess what her title is? Marketing director. She said, and I quoted her verbatim from an event I saw her speak at, she said, marketing is in my DNA, so therefore I can't just, you know, employ someone to do that for me. Now, there are some things you should outsource, there are some things you shouldn't, but for most people, I say when you outsource your marketing, you outsource your income. There's an upcoming one-day event that I'm going to go into what you should and shouldn't outsource in more detail, as well as how you can get a 500% return on your marketing dollar every time, even if you're starting from scratch. Now, I know that's a big fat claim, but if you come to the event, I'll actually show you the statistics and proof of how that happens, and more importantly, how you could do it as well. Now, if you want to get a free ticket to that, all you got to do is go to authenticeducation.com.au/message, or you can click the link below this video. I'm going to be going through so many things that apply to you if you've got a product, a service, if you do B2B, B2C, it doesn't really matter at all. And more importantly, you're going to see me do things live on stage, like create a video live on stage with perhaps your product, also create a Facebook ad live on stage. And we'll also be going through a secret that we call the conversion code, which is 5 steps to pitching anything in your business. Doesn't matter if it's through video, webinar, live event, one-on-one. So all of these things are happening. All you got to do is register authenticeducation.com.au/message or click the link below. Hope to see you there, and thanks for watching.